Hi, I'm going to be guiding you through the coding portions of this course. You're going to start out by deploying a very simple app engine application that uses endpoints to expose its API to clients. Then you're going to learn how to define endpoint functions and how to call them from a web page using JavaScript and the Google JavaScript client library. Then you'll learn about the Google APIs Explorer, which is a really cool tool. It not only lets you explore the Google public APIs, it lets you test out the APIs in your own application. As you work through this course, you're going to be building up an application called Conference Central, which lets users schedule and query for conferences. And you're going to be focusing on implementing the back-end functionality. Just like on a cooking show, where they bake the cake for you ahead of time and take it out of the oven ready-baked, we've written some of the code for you, particularly the boilerplate code, so that you can get straight to work writing the code that really matters. You're going to start out by downloading the starting version of Conference Central for this lesson and building it up as you go from lesson to lesson. But at any point, if you don't complete the exercises, you don't need to worry, because we provide starting code for you to help you out at every stage along the way. Come on then, let's go write some code.